যাও এখানে যাও, পটাপট পটাপট এখানে এখানে চলে যাও, চলে যাও, চলে যাও, যাও 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 যাও। গুড বয়, এদিকে বস ওখানে, ওখানে 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 সিট সিট। গুড বয়।
So let me double dry him first and then we will blow dry him. ঠিক আছে?
ঠিক আছে।
You have to dry him properly with the towel first. Okay? Good boy. Don't forget his armpits. It's very necessary. Spoils are very necessary. He's standing from the past 1.5 hours right now, so we have to be very gentle with him, huh? We cannot just rush. And first of all, pat it, and then do like this, what I'm doing, this tail. And then ভালো করে মোছাতে হবে, একটু ডাবল ড্রাই হিম ফার্স্ট প্রপারলি। আসুন পেয়েছো, পেয়েছো, কানটা ভালো করে মোছাতে হবে কিন্তু। হ্যাঁ, So you have to be very sure about, you don't hurt that. Just follow my process. I'm very much tired to speak properly. I thought I would have given a voiceover, but I guess no. Let me show you the real what I do during the process. It may look very buttery, but it's very difficult in a two-room apartment. But I'm still doing because he is my child and I have to take care of him. Why I'm mentioning this bar again and again? Because when you are taking a responsibility, you have to take care of it till your last breath. Remember that thing, or else don't take any responsibility. That is what I wanted to say. I will soon come with a video of tick removal of Leo himself, where I will speak a lot of things. Right now I cannot be camera conscious, so maybe I'm speaking something nonsense or maybe useless. Please, please, please forgive me with your own kindness. Thank you. So now let us just blow dry him.
পাটাকে একটু ভালো করে ধুয়ে মানে ড্রাই করতে হবে, একটু ক্লিন দ্য পোর্স ভেরি লাইক ওয়েল, বিকজ আদারওয়াইজ ইফ দেয়ার ইজ ময়েশ্চার ইন দেয়ার ইট উইল অ্যাট্রাক্ট ভাইরাসেস ইনফেকশন অল দোজ স্টাফ.
I'm looking like a Jodokak at the moment, scarecrow. So this is the final touch for him. I will flip the lens again. See, this is the patisserie range from Captain Zack. Okay, just cover it up. So here we have three range of scents inspired by a French bakery, as you can see. So I will spray him with the most wonderful clone I like, which is the butterscotch eclair. And we have here blueberry clafoutis. I have not used it yet. And we have here chocolate gachou. So I'm using this butterscotch eclair, as you can see. Okay, he likes it a lot. It like smells like butterscotch ice cream, and it makes me feel that I should eat it. Lucky. Yes, good boy. Don't forget his tail. Come here, baby. Okay. Above his tail. Yeah. Good. Come here. Good boy. Stand here. His underarms, of course. Never forget underarms. Yes. Now we are done. So here I'm ending the session. Bye, bye. Here we are ending the session of Leo's grooming together, and here we go. Bye, take care till then. If you're new to my channel, subscribe for more videos like this and many more on my channel. If you are new, watch the previous videos as well. I hope you will like, and don't forget to like, please share the content as much as possible. I'm soon going to come with a video about tick removal of dogs. Leo has recently suffered through ticks, not much, but yes. So subscribe and stay tuned. We'll meet you in another video. Till then, ta-ta, take care, good night. What up? Happy, Baba? Happy? Baba? Happy? Babu? Babu? Happy? Tata.